following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth the Wanderer. And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 200.
Enjoys this job. It's not really his job, is it? Doesn't he just do it? pretty much, he has a goal, but he's smiling the whole time he's wiping out one of these losers. He probably knew he'd get going. For sure, just a tactic. Do you think the Overlord would bring Corbin into this inner circle if he wins this? What? No. Why do you think he's had so many matches? It's fun for us to watch happen, though. The new guy can move pretty well in the ring.
I wonder if he's done this kind of fighting before. It doesn't matter. Corbin will put him down for sure.
This guy moves pretty well in the ring.
It's a shame he's not going to be around for very long.
New guy's going for the pin.
No way. No way he stays down.
New guy won. Apparently. Looks like it. Do you think the Overlord will be mad? Like, for bringing him here?
Nah, I don't think he cared for Corbin either. Let's go.
Here is your winner, Seth the Wanderer! And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Ali Fortune Fighter.
Explanation, and there are too many ears around to discuss it.
What are we doing after this?
Probably have to get ready to head back outside.
Already? Weren't we just out there?
Liv, it's our job. We've been over this.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
I mean, you kind of do.
Here he comes! Whoa! Oh! Oh!
Why is he hesitating? Finish it!
And his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Grand Champion Batista!
Incredible athleticism!
Batista is actually looking a bit frustrated.
Doesn't matter. He's gonna break a new guy in half.
And down with authority.
Woo! That makes your presence felt. What is he even looking for?
Ending the match, clearly. A pin! It seems really early for that. Still, new guy.
Every time Batista hits the ring ropes, I'm half expecting them to give away. That would be fantastic. Can you imagine that?
Not sure the Overlord would like that, but it would be interesting to see.
Batista, so I'm thinking maybe he has a chance. He didn't beat two Batistas. They're gonna take this with ease, and I love it. It finds a counter. I would not want to get hit by that.
No one would.
Ooh, making great contact there. Or his fighting instincts have kicked in. He's just running on adrenaline. Bullseye! Seth just isn't losing.
At least not yet. But if we're being honest, it's still early.
True, that's true.
Oof, it looks like he had that one scouted.
Thank you.
And his opponent.
What did they do to him?
It's the same thing that Otis and Tucker had, but that's a lot of it.
Is he gonna be okay?
Ooh, making great contact there. is just savage. Look at Jack go. I've seen this happen, but usually it's like an accident. I don't think the Overlord has... Oh, what are we about to see?
Thank you.
bad, guys. I kind of feel bad for him. Why? He got himself into this mess by trying to overthrow the Overlord. If they don't want to fight each other, they should have fallen in line.
Yeah, well, that's a problem.
Just